My style is very different from book to book, both the writing style and the art style. Since I tend to write a lot of books about great adventures from history, those books are large format and colorful. And for the different age groups, I do them different ways. And I think what I'll do is talk a little bit about how the art is different from book to book. So sometimes I get bored easily and I want them all to be different. So sometimes I will paint on all kinds of different surfaces. For example, I did one book called The Old Chisholm Trail, a cowboy song. And that one's painted on wood. It's painted on wood veneer. And you can see the actual wood and the wood texture in there. And I love doing that. I painted with acrylics and kind of stylized cartoons. And then George versus George, that we were just talking about, and How We Crossed the West, The Adventures of Lewis and Clark, they're printed, I painted them on very rough canvas so that you could see the texture. And then John Smith Escapes Again, a book that I just love, and by the way, I'll mention a couple things about it. It's done on Strathmore Bristol board, which is just a white paper that is sort of a heavy stock. And I painted that one in colored inks that are called aniline dyes. That's not the brand name, but I used to use a thing called Lumas, which were wonderful, and they don't make them anymore. But it's printed in colored inks, and I had ways of making texture on that by using a blotter and putting a little texture in it. And the artwork is all outlined, and sometimes it's outlined in ink, and sometimes I cheat and use markers because they're very easy to use, and some of them are archival. So that's another style that I use. You name it, I've done it.